few of us today. Three machines and one Jeep. About minus five. We'll see how it goes for snow. We're about 35 minutes out of town. Looks like there's been skidoos in here, so. First test is we gotta cross the creek right away. See how that goes. Definitely probably gonna run in four-wheel drive most of the day. We'll see. Trail, eh?
Yeah.
There's another one way back before it. We could have turned right before that one, but there's quite a puddle to go through. And she don't have the greatest shoes on. This one will eventually come out on 6 kilometer on the Lavington. So keep going. We just had lunch. We're heading out. Up a little bit. A few of the guys. No, it's not. wants to go up front. Just one guy. Not a bad little trail, eh? Yeah, you go down here, just I'll point to it. There's a road that you can go and you cross the top end of the creek where it's usually flooded, and then you come up to a Y. If you go right, you go back down towards Baker Creek. If you go left, it takes you out to 5 kilometers on that road. It's a good trail in the summer. Don't guy get in the water, you don't mind being wet. Lucky there ain't a lot more snow. Would have been hard going. I'm sure my puppy's had enough of being outside. Been a long day outside for her. She'll probably snooze pretty good going home. It's about half an hour riding the truck home anyway. Up the Keith anyway. I got one guy right behind me. I didn't have my camera on, but I damn near bit the dust there in the ditch. I was flying along and hit the edge there and just sucked me into a little too fast. My tires are about 15 pounds. I think I'm gonna next trip drop down to 10. Get a little softer, a little better traction. Well, we're not far from the gravel pit here, and then we head back down to the creek and cross, and we're pretty much done. 5 minutes from the truck. General. Keith and I got the 800 Terex, and Eric's got his YJ. Guys in the Jeep there, make sure they're coming. Come on. mile, 4 hour ride. Not too bad. Pretty awesome. Thanks for watching, people.